Hello, Alex Sirius with you. The CEO said these great words of concern because the conditions on the network are changing and there is a big possibility that clients of the startup's wallet software are paying too much for transactions. On Monday, users of Ethereum spent a total of 5,862 Ether or $2.7 million to send transactions, which was an all-time high according to the records that are available from the network data. It is believed that Fcoin, a China-based crypto exchange, is congesting the blockchain with a contentious business model. Read more on the website, CoinItAll.